lights on. Ooh, a different point of view. Can't look when we leave the lights on. I'm shining when I'm with you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm shining when I'm with you.
You got the one that's fading halfway?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah, I'll give you. Yeah.
Let me know.
Yeah, I'm ready. Yeah.
Hold on?
Yeah, sector. Pretty sure. Do you want to shoot another one?
Right. No. You can.
You sure?
Yeah, fucking on.
Send it, bro. Fucking send it.
Send it in. Alright, get on here.
Needs a rewrap.
Yeah, your one is. Alright, bro.
Nah, they're different deer, bro.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's rude as fuck.
Nah, Jake, there's a mean one that's feeding, though.
Fuck, here's two,
Jake,
bro.
Jake, there's one just feeding. Like, literally,
feeding one
where they were.
On the left.
He's good, bro.
That one's feeding.
Yeah, on the left. Bang on. Hold up.
Let me... Alright, see?
Well, you're looking at him as well. Yeah, he looks alright. Sacked him, G. Nice.
Yeah, g'day, just shot a stag down the bottom, you know. Gotta get the 8 litres in, hunt smart. Oh, she got me a big carry. Get that munner up. Cheers.
Let's go.
Well,
I think so.
So I'm going pretty hard this weekend, going for a few hunts, so I think we've planned 2 or 3 day trips. It's just going Friday after work, just cooking myself up a little bit of feed. Got a young fella coming from Upernath or Taranaki somewhere around there. Tanya, my girlfriend's cousin. So yeah, he's a young fella, real keen on hunting and stuff. His name's Jacob as well, so he's meant to turn up in the next half an hour. We'll pack our stuff and go grab Bradley, or Bradley will come grab us. Bradley's going to come as well. We've got a Fjordland Wapiti billet as well, just to add that conversation. Me, Dylan and Bradley are going into water period 3 down in April, chasing Wapiti, so we've been doing a little bit of training in that. But I haven't been out for a hunt with Bradley or Dylan for a little while, so Bradley's going to come along as well. But yeah, 3 days, 3 hunts, something like that. We'll see how we get on anyway. Hopefully get Jacob a deer. He hasn't shot a rare any red before, so yep, get into it. Just looked at the door, got a bit of a parcel over here. Better cover up my address so you fellas can't stalk me. There we go. Jacob Two Sips Howard from the lads at NP Thrift. There you go. A shout out would be appreciated. So that's old Liam Mills, a good mate of mine. He's got a bit of a thrift shop going, an online thrift shop on Instagram. So I'll chuck the link down below in the description, or chuck a photo up or something. So chucked up quite a nice jumper. Obviously a woman's jumper, RPM. Yeah, for the missus, and got that for $20, so go check them out.
Thanks, lovely.
It's depends how shy you want to be in front of the camera.
Just as Jacob, he's coming hunting for the weekend. But yeah, have you shot a Rohini deer before?
First time in the Rohinis.
Oh yeah, you're going all red already as well. $5 hard case, eh?
Yeah, mate, $5 hard case.
Come on out and dance, if you get the chance. We're gonna spit on the rivals. All I wanna know is how far you wanna go. Fighting for survival.
Well, what do you reckon, Jacob? That Rohini's unsuccessful mission.
Unsuccessful, yeah, we've seen one deer. Split up and came in glass, sort of walked along just above us. Figured there'd be nothing here because the wind was sort of going that way, but it was a yelling out middle of the face. I ran back to go get the lads and wasn't there anymore. And Bradley's just over the yonder, so I don't think he's seen anything either. Haven't heard anything, but yeah. Jacob's disappointed. He's curled up in the ball. Might go have a cry.
He'll definitely cry tonight. What? Definitely crying tonight.
But the other mate that goes in the car, now it's a little bit back, I'm sure.
Wheel drive mission.
One more try for YouTube.
Shivers.
What did he do?
A little bit deep. Well, bloody hell, almost didn't make it out of there. Almost drowned my truck like Dylan Wright did. But yeah, not quite. Yeah, not quite. But yeah, clompoed us out. So that's all good. But yeah, a little bit of a four-wheel drive mission. Went for a hunt yesterday. I think we're going for a proper hunt tomorrow on the Rohinis to a spot I know quite well. So should do a ride there, try to shoot a deer each or something like that. Yeah, go first thing in the morning, so see how that goes, see you tomorrow morning.
What an adventure.
Morning.
Hello. Bleh.
Fuck.
Good, Jacob. Whenever you're comfortable, you ready, Jesse? Oh, hold up. I'm not there, Jacob, not there. Yeah, just wait. No, just wait. She walked around the bush. Yeah, just wait till she walks forward. Yeah, you're good there if you want it. Yeah.
Hey, hey. I hit it, eh?
Yeah, you hit it. That. Yours might need another one. Oh, nah.
Oh, yeah, is that my one?
Nah, that's.
That is the one that rolled down.
Where is it?
It's just high from where it was, getting up the hill towards us now.
Oh, yes. Nah, left.
That was a miss.
You got like 10 seconds, buddy.
Is there one in there?
I should do, yep.
It's gone.
Hey?
It's gone.
Was it missed the first time?
Fucked.
Yeah. It was a bit rushed.
Yeah.
It started moving and I was like...
Ready when you are, Jesse.
Yes, yeah.
Got that, mate. You smoked it.
Yeah, it was a little bit back, it sort of set back. Nah, you missed. Yeah, dropped them. Did you shoot that, Jacob?
Yeah, that was me. Fuck, I have to carry two out.
Where do you go?
Just rolled into the gut.
Where'd that shot on mine go?
Over. You missed, I think.
Went well over.
High?
Yeah.
Did it go into the gut?
Yeah,
it
went down.
Oh.
Oh, fuck it, I don't know. I reckon it might be just below where it was. There's a bit of movement there, eh?
I think I might have.
See that brown shit? Just where it was standing, then just have a look like 2 metres down, a metre left. I reckon it's just sitting there.
I can't even see my skin.
Is it a stag?
Yeah, it's a
stag. Yeah, it's a nice stag.
I thought it was a hind.
Nah, it's a nice stag. It's like as big as they get around here. Can you see it, Scott? Do you want to put one on it, Scott?
If you can see it.
Yeah.
So what do you reckon, Jacob?
Fuck. Hey, you're carrying two of them and I'll carry nothing.
I'm not carrying any deer out, mate. You shot two deer, so you're carrying two deer out. Scott looks sad.
Ah, bloody good.
Looks pretty steep over there, Scott.
Yeah, glad I'm not walking up it.
So what's the plan, Jacob? You can go over and get your two deer and carry them out,
yeah? Yeah, so Howard reckons I've got to shoot what I carry, so I'm going to bone out it all and then hop on Howard's back and he's going to carry me out.
Yeah, you reckon. You reckon. Something like that.
So you're going to have a look at that stag. Me and Jake will go up to our home that way. And you're going to come up with us, Jesse, and slide around you. Sure it is.
Very big, the eeling must have been pretty small. First Rohini deer, eh?
Yep, first one in 3 years.
Chop boy.
Just having a look for that stag that I shot a fair few weeks ago now. But I wonder if I can find it in the dark, but I can't really seem to find it in the light either, so not really too sure where that's gone. Win some, you lose some, I guess. Jacob's just down there cutting his deer up. Beautiful day in the tower, it is. Right, all packed up, all four legs found out. Ready to go back up the hill. Go meet up with Scott. Waiting for everyone to catch up at the meeting point. Scotty's just coming down from down there very slowly with a very big pack. They're just coming down here. And old Devin and Jesse just coming down over here. So we'll catch up with them soon.
Hopefully Jesse found that deer. Couldn't really tell where that shot went, but hopefully it was on. But yeah, primo, awesome morning. What did you say? Pretty steep. Nice tidy head, eh?
Bit of meat off him. It's awesome. He's already pretty coloured up, hey, considering they were like in velvet not too long ago. Perfect. Yeah.
Tidy ass.
You slacking, Jacob? You slacking? Where's it? That's a funny looking walking stick you got there.
Righto, after you fellas.
Me?
Yep, go for it.
I was waiting for you to say something. No.
Squatch.